Their leaves whisper an accompaniment to the purling stream as I sit and ponder. I take for granted the sweet nectar they provide, as the one within me draws on it at will. Yet I worship these sentient beings, for they clasp each other's ancient twisted hands below, an eternal dance of life.